The Koch brothers' top strategist says that raising the minimum wage will turn the USA into Nazi Germany. These are the same people who walk around with, you know, Obama, Hitler signs too, so don't be too surprised. But this is what he said. Psychology shows that this is the main way to recruiting grounds for totalitarianism, for fascism, for conformism, which people feel like they're victims, and we do it, and we do, what we do is, we always, when we take their jobs away. In a newly released audio recording obtained by the Undercurrent, our friends at the Undercurrent, part of YouTube, check them out, a man identified as a top Koch strategist warned that an increase in minimum wage would turn America fascist. Yes, indeed, he said, when Germany was crushed by World War II, the Allies put a very strong settlement on them. They lost their meanings. They lost their meaning in life. And then, you know, there was a rise and fall of the Third Reich. And what happened is fascism came in and offered them an opportunity. So basically what he's saying is if you raise the minimum wage, America, we will offer up an opportunity to be a fascist nation. I have no words. Like, these people, this is like a double down of a double down from the Kochs and their allies. They will do everything in their power, right, to crush the working class. I mean, to compare it to fascism, the next thing they're going to say is raising minimum wage is communist. I mean, really? Making sure people who work hard get a good day's pay for a good day's work should be what we all strive for, and we should make it as easy as possible. Easy as possible. Raise the minimum wage. Everybody deserves one. This Koch brothers guy is a total maniac.